Hey, what's up, everybody? Silver Tonight here, and today welcome back to episode 4 of Let's Play the Binding of Isaac. Alright, so continue our game. And I forgot where we were. I don't even know. Oh, I don't remember if we were actually here. Well, I really don't know. Alright, so this is the gaps. So this is PhD better pills, like tele pills. I'm gonna use this in only an accident, in a, not accidents, but emergencies only. I'm gonna save it. Alright, so. So, let's go. I don't remember like anything about last time. Maybe I did this off camp because it has been a long time since I'm playing my Let's Play. By the way, those videos of the Binding of Isaac, they're in save 2 and this is save 1. So don't worry about that. Don't worry about anything about that. Wow. Wow. Don't worry about anything about that. What's missing? Oh. Blood zombies. I don't know the name of them. I just know they're very, very cute. Or disgusting. So that's one. Chop the bushel. I never fought in. This is the first time. And there's another boss battle. No, I think it's like the second. No, it cannot be. It must be like the 8th. The boss cam. I like, you know, like a bunch of things in my face. God. Yep, this is totally worth it. Spirit of the Night. Even though it's a little bit expensive, it's worth it. It lets you fly. Right, let's go to the depths too. Maybe we can find Mom. Mom, I'm very sure I did this off camp because I don't remember in the last episode doing everything. Let's go to the big room and we're gonna fight. Big pin? This triple trouble. Some more power. Shoot. What a horrible. Yep. Yep. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm a demon. I have high defense. I mean high strength. Please give me hearts. Now, when I need hearts, it doesn't give me hearts. This game is, it's very, very new to me. That wasn't too bad. I thought I was gonna die. So we got holy mantle, holy shield. Let's try to get two of them. No spear, no spear hearts. That's mean. That's just mean right there. How can we kill that? Like, I just hit him. What was the problem? So we got an angel. An angel screamer. Nice, pure heart. Perfect. Oh, gurglings. We're fine, so I think we should be okay to touch ground liquids. Yeah, I think we're okay. Okay, so let's.
His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else, Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
So we won. Yeah, we won. Okay, that's it. We finished it and we unlocked the wall. So, we unlocked the harbinger too. And the cube of meat has been in the basement. So thank you guys for watching this episode. Next episode, we're gonna go to the warm. That's totally okay. See you guys next time. Bye.